The third invention took them and their horses further afield. Yes, it was the horseshoe. See, with a shoe, you can use a horse in all weathers, over rough countryside, and it'll carry heavier loads further. So now you had a work animal and a transport animal. And by this time, there was plenty to transport because they were producing so much, they had a surplus.